rockin' around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see, every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
What are you doing? Alright, we're on like hour one and a half. We've been driving for about, and it's going pretty good so far.
Yeah, it only feels like I've really been driving 20 minutes.
Oh gosh, hold on. So we've been driving, it's been a good drive so far. It's been super pretty. It's like all snowy in the mountains, which is real awesome.
Well, we seem to have gotten to the area where it's snow on this side and snow on this side.
Yeah. So how are you feeling about the drive?
Good. Good. It's nice to drive a car that doesn't suck. Yeah. Thanks, babe.
So, life update. We're in my car because his car has completely failed.
It's a fantastic car. It's got heated seats. We just bought a new radio for it. It's got a brand new radiator in it. And all of that would be amazing except the radiator. The transmission is cracked. So.
Yeah. Transmission has gone out for the third time.
The same transmission. Had it completely rebuilt. And then within the warranty, it died once. So it was completely rebuilt then. And then just after the warranty, it died. So it was rebuilt at a discount. That was about 2 weeks ago. And then we failed and messed up and destroyed it.
Yeah.
It's an opportunity for God to work. So, yep.
Car Talks with Jer Char.
All right.
How was your Thanksgiving, Jeremiah?
It was great. It was so relaxing. After such a crazy few weeks with the car, it was so nice to like go to bed early. No, I didn't go to bed early. No. You went home early, and then I played guitar.
Typical. Seriously, no. Hold on. So like every night we're hanging out, it's like 9:30, 10, and we're both like dead tired. And so I'm like, okay, I'll just go home because we're both tired and we need the sleep. And then the next day I find out that he stayed up till 2 in the morning playing guitar and doing his music stuff. I was like, excuse me, right. I thought you were tired and so I left.
I think we get to a point where we're both genuinely tired. Like, we were, like, passed out. Like, we fell asleep there.
Yes, it was a food coma.
Yeah, we were passed out. And then I get up and I take you home. And I think that gives me a second wind because I got to wake up to drive. And then I drop you off, and then I'm like, I'm going to listen to heavy stuff now. And then I'm awake, and I'm inspired, and I have time. And I'm like, I'm going to go right into it.
Oh, my God.
It's the only time anything happens for me anymore.
Anywho, Thanksgiving.
Yeah, so it was great to do that, wake up late, not have any repercussions of that. And then you came over, and we watched the Thanksgiving Lip-Syncing Day Parade. And
yes.
We just chilled and watched TV and ate food. And we play cards.
What else?
We put Christmas lights on our house.
Yeah, it's all Christmassy.
The house is coming along as well. We're kind of in crunch time, but it is coming along.
Before this video goes out, there should be a new one that you should check out of a house update where we're like priming the walls and we're building walls and we're cleaning. Right. It's like a montage of everything.
Yeah, and texturing.
Yeah, that should be out before this one, and so go check it out. The wedding stuff is kind of fun right now.
COVID has thrown a chainsaw into our blender.
Just with the holidays coming and people are wanting to travel, but like our stupid governor. Actually, I'm not a Colorado resident yet, so it's not my governor. Hello, governor.
Hashtag not my governor.
Hashtag not my governor. I just did that.
That's funny.
But yeah, because COVID cases have really shot up, our venue is kind of like crappy and they're like, you can do outside events, but we cannot do indoor events, which middle of January at night is going to be freezing.
Yeah.
And so we're kind of having to figure out what to do with that. We will see you once we hit Glenwood. Rockin' up, day two of the trip. Mm-hmm. We are in our hotel. We're just packing up and leaving to go to
Grand Junction. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We have recovered from the previous day of hot springs and Mexican food.
Which really puts you in a sleep coma.
Mm-hmm. We had to like run to breakfast because they told us it was closing at 9.
Originally, I think they told us it was closing at like 10.
Gotcha. Then my mom called to see if they were still open. They were like, oh, we're closing now. And so we ran down there and then it was still open.
Yeah, we will see you in the car.
Let's try that again.
Peace.
Rockin' around,